Medical health professionals have checked workers at the site of an accident at a Japanese nuclear laboratory. They say 30 people there were exposed to radiation, and they still have to check six others. Researchers were conducting an experiment on Thursday at a lab northeast of Tokyo. They were bombarding gold with a proton beam to generate particles, but something went wrong. Spokespersons for the Japan Atomic Energy Agency say 28 men and 2 women were exposed to radioactive substances. But they say the health of those they've checked was not put at risk. The authorities are looking into what happened. They're also trying to find out why the people who run the lab waited for more than a day to report the accident.
According to a follow-up report on a radiation exposure accident last week, researchers at the Japanese laboratory went on with their work even after an alarm went off to report an equipment malfunction. The accident occurred at a Japan Atomic Energy Agency facility in Ibaraki Prefecture at around noon on Thursday. The scientists were bombarding gold with proton beams to generate elementary particles. When the alarm went off at around noon, the equipment automatically stopped. But the researchers reset the alarm and resumed the experiment without looking into the cause. The radiation level within the facility rose after about 90 minutes. The researchers temporarily stopped the experiment and turned on exhaust fans. It seems the fans blew some radioactive substances into the outside environment. When the radiation level dropped, the work resumed. The researchers finally stopped the experiment after 4 p.m. when the level rose further. The equipment malfunction created an unexpected amount of radioactive substances. At least 6 male researchers were exposed. Physical examinations of other workers are continuing. Radiation checks outside the facility did not take place until the following day. It took the operator 1.5 days to report the accident to the Nuclear Regulation Authority. Agency officials admit the series of actions were inappropriate and will investigate the accident.
The managers of a government-affiliated nuclear agency are facing tough questions after they waited a day and a half to report an incident at one of their facilities. At least 30 of their researchers were exposed to radiation, and some of that radiation leaked out of the compound. This kind of case is a concern in any country, but in Japan, following the 2011 accident in Fukushima, sensitivity about radiation exposure is much higher. NHK World's Kaho Izumitani reports.
Researchers at the Japan Atomic Energy Agency facility investigate the fundamental components of matter and measure interactions. On Thursday, they were operating equipment that bombards gold with proton beams to generate elementary particles. The radioactive substances formed usually remain inside the gold. But a malfunction made the beams 400 times stronger. That melted the gold and released radioactive substances directly into the air. An alarm went off, shutting down the equipment. The researchers couldn't find the reason for that alert, so they reset the alarm and kept working. In addition, they turned on the exhaust fans twice to lower the radiation in the room. It's believed radioactive substances leaked out of the facility.
We sincerely regret this outcome.
The team was initially sent home without receiving a proper medical checkup. At least 30 people were exposed to a maximum radiation level of 1.7 millisieverts. That's considered to pose no health risk. It took facility managers a day and a half to report the incident to the government.
Both our understanding and handling of the situation were inappropriate. Even if we were trying to lower the dose inside the facility.
People in the village that's less than a kilometer away are worried.
It's scary.
They should have notified us immediately.
The Nuclear Regulation Authority has initially classified the incident as a level 1 out of a 7 on an international scale, saying the Japan Atomic Energy Agency didn't handle the radioactive material appropriately. As a point of reference, the accidents in Fukushima and Chernobyl are ranked 7. Experts say the agency needs to improve safety measures.
The fact that there was no protocol and there was no preventive equipment for preventing the radioactive materials to be released outside of this facility, and that people were not prepared for public relations, for disseminating the fact that the accident happened, and this should have been done in a different way, especially after the Fukushima Daiichi accident.
After the Fukushima accident, the nuclear industry in Japan faced domestic and international criticism for its poor crisis management and delayed information sharing. This latest incident suggests that the work to change what some consider a culture of complacency is far from over. Kaho Izumitani, NHK World, Tokyo.